Subitize practice. Grow your math mind with Miss Steele. So why subitize? We practice subitizing because our brain likes to see patterns, and math is all about patterns. It will help us recognize numbers quicker and be able to do mental math, including addition and multiplication. Subitizing slide set 10. When you see the subitizing dots, say the total out loud. Then see if you're correct when the next page appears. Get ready, you're about to begin. Now it's time for challenge set 10. Here's how the challenge works. Instead of saying how many dots there are, analyze the image to find ways you can group the dots to show the total. I took out the example pages because by this time, you know the drill. So get ready. Your challenge is coming up. Remember, you are a math whiz.